Anyways, my name is Sera Cahoone. I'm gonna play a quick set.
Thank you.
Seems fun.
Bye.
magic is gonna happen. Just wait. I'm gonna play a really new song, and I appreciate you guys listening.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. didn't even explain what it's like to write songs so long ago and have people still listen to them. So thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
just a fun fact, really. Some of these songs on Ugly But Honest were recorded by Paul DeBoer, who was the bass player for Tool. And when we found out that the bass player for Tool wanted to record some of our songs, we were like, we have made it. This is gonna be awesome. We walked down to his basement studio and had Gold Records. That was cool. Anyway, he's been playing for the band Ministry, which I was like, oh, good job, Paul. That sounds cool.
And he just kept saying, can you guys sing louder? You're a strange person when you're 20 years old. And you do strange things, and you have strange emotions, and you write angry songs about people, and then you stupidly call a song their exact name. And And you realize 20 years later, that's not right. It's my conscience. It's for me to deal with. But anyways, I just thought I'd put that out there. If you have kids anywhere around 20, tell them to express their emotions, but just leave your hands out of it. revisit these old songs.
Thank you for playing two shows.
To do one. Revisit these old songs and to do it on a cool date for us being November 16th. It's a silly date that we self-mythologized in our songs. And a lot of people over the years have asked us why? and to be honest, the why is so self-specific it's not even a good story. It's boring, and I promise you that it is boring. But there is a moral. There's an end of the story, and there's a reason the story makes sense. And I guess a loose version of it would be. Then this happens to everybody. It's easy to find yourself, you've lost, you're off track. You've lost your track, it happened quickly, you don't know how it happened, and you're in the wrong place, you're with the wrong people, you're you're not who you are and where you want to be. But it's also really easy to fix, and it just takes a little coordination and a little planning. And you can easily, with tactical measures, put yourself back where you're supposed to be. find your family and your friends and shed whatever's making you not miserable, but just not where you're supposed to be. This was something that happened to me in general when we were both really young, and. We implemented the plans and set the everything in motion to where we succeeded on November 16th to find ourselves and to save ourselves, so that's the moral of it. I would I'd be remiss to say it. I know there's a lot of people in the crowd tonight, me and Jim included, who recently lost someone. Days ago, and it's just all the more reason to just always remember, you know, where your family is, hold close to your friends, and stay on track. It's easy. Anyways, thanks for listening.
Don't wait, losing the
We want to invite Sera to welcome our country song for us. The Capitol Hill Block Party, like 15 years ago. I can't remember exactly how long ago it was, but someone was running for mayor. I think it was Nichols, and he announced us. We weren't really too excited about it, but we didn't have a choice. And I don't know if he came up with this on his own, but he said about Sera, best fiddle player since Kansas.
Thank you.
Ignore that.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
That's nice of you. Thank you.
That was nice. After Pornopia and Cosmos, we do have a little bit of merch. We have a couple pins.
A mug pin!
Yes! And a pin. They're skeletons.
Thank you.
We're gonna have Sera's favorites here for you. For that part.
Thank you again so much for coming out and listening to us play.
Yeah.